How to remove your phone number from LinkedIn. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can remove phone number of your LinkedIn account. So let's begin the tutorial. First of all, you need to sign into your LinkedIn account using your email or phone number and password. Once you sign into your LinkedIn account, in your LinkedIn account's homepage, click on me at the top right. And then click on settings and privacy. Now here under your settings, click on sign in and security. And here under account access, you can find phone number option. So here click on phone numbers. And you're going to see your phone number that you have added. And if you already have made it primary, then you might or might not have this remove option. And if you don't have this remove option, then in order to remove your current phone number from your LinkedIn account, you need to add a new phone number and you need to make that new phone number as your primary phone number of your LinkedIn account. So once you've done that, you'll have this remove option for your secondary or old phone number. Now to remove your phone number from LinkedIn, here click on remove and then enter the password of your LinkedIn account. After entering your password, again click on remove. And there it is. As you can see, I have successfully removed my LinkedIn phone number. And that's pretty much it. That's how you can remove your phone number from your LinkedIn account. And if you found this video helpful, then do me a big favor by hitting the like and subscribe button. And if you want to change the email address of your LinkedIn account, then watch this video and I will see you there.